It is entitled A Life in You. We know that once we follow Jesus Christ, He said, take up your cross, deny yourself, and follow Him. So once we are born again, we are no longer living for ourselves, but we are living for Christ because we know that Jesus Christ is in us. So we are no longer bound with our own desires, our own passions, but what we are thinking about is what pleases God, and that really requires total surrender. Yes, following the Lord will cost everything in our lives. Our emotions sometimes in the process. I just want to quote Pastor Glenn, that even if we are going under the fiery trials, Jesus said that it is a decision if you want to stay in that situation, or you want to declare that Jesus has already taken it all, Jesus has won it all. And there is a word from the Bible that says, for me to live is for Christ, and to die is gain. Hallelujah. I hope this song will minister to all of us. And let us worship Him.